keep some of those seats that Boris Johnson, in their eyes, won for them in 2020.